big part of my life has just been proving people wrong about what a person like me can achieve. There's quite a massive stereotype around Muslim girls and them not being able to, you know, follow their passions and dreams. I love surprising people with my lifestyle and what I do. I want to sort of be a role model to anyone who wants to do something that they wouldn't initially believe that would be in their comfort zone.